What is up, everybody? Jared with C.G.M Gaming. I am so excited to be back to playing Assassin's Creed Liberation. It has been far too long. I finally got my answers out of Uplay, and it is finally 100% working on my computer again. So I did a lot of playing to get back to this point, because, like last time, all my memory was wiped. So, we're going to go on from here. Now, we're going to do Elegant and Deadly to protect the family business.
Follow me.
Following him. Let's go. Where are we going? God, I swear to God, if you don't hear back from me again with this game, it's because I quit. Because it stopped working again. And I'm just not going to try anymore. I refuse.
The Grand Prix Coffee produces hives about the face and causes fit men to walk with a limp. Avoid the primitive muck water.
The primitive muck water.
Drink fine East India tea, the elixir of gentlemen.
I like tea, but I definitely prefer coffee.
No, ma'am. They pay me to say what I'm told. I can't even read, I swear.
Where is your employer?
At his warehouse, no doubt. Please don't hurt me.
Hurt him. Punch him in the face. Hit him with your fancy parasol. All right, let's go. Alright, let's get going. I remember this all still, too. I already did this mission, actually. I was doing a recording for you guys. And I went to... You know what? We're just not having this. I'm a bad bitch who's... gonna break this up. There you go. Now you can stop pushing his dead body, because he's pretty much dead. What were you two doing? Yeah, excuse you, bending him over a barrel. What the fuck, barrel? I hate barrels now, by the way. Not because PewDiePie, but because of his game. Okay, like I was saying, I was recording this, and I went to go listen to it for editing, and there was no sound. I was pissed, went back to do it again, game didn't work. We're gonna shoot this bitch. Yeah, fuck, you're dead. Sorry. Oh, yeah, reload and shit. Stare at me, I'm a lady. I'm a classy bitch. Yeah, now you're fucking dead, asshat. Can I walk? Yes, no, maybe? Oh, no, I can't. I have to stand there. Hello.
Don't kill me!
Yeah, sit down.
What do you want?
Stop slandering the Grand Prix's reputation. Close your deceptive booth, clean the market of your insipid handbills, and issue a public apology.
All right, I'll apologize.
Do it, pussy.
I swear.
Yeah, I bet you do.
Coffee? How are you feeling? A touch nervous? Itchy?
All right, look. I'm desperate. I can't keep my slaves from escaping. I lose money every day. And all my stock is in tea. If everyone starts...
Oh, you can't stop your slaves from escaping? That's weird.
Slaves deserves to lose them.
Exactly.
Next time, remember.
Slavery is wrong.
Worse things can haunt a man than lost business.
Yeah, like a black woman who could kill you.
There'll be no more trouble.
I'll see. He's going bankrupt, selling off his shops. Care to...
That all happened in that short frame.
Now there's an idea. If I buy him out, I can pay his slaves a wage and set them on the path to freedom.
Well, certainly a more... A peaceful solution to your usual method of handling slavers.
My method of handling slavers is effective, and it fucking works. Shit gets done.
Opportunities. Look for them.
Thank you, Gerald.
Rape. Oh, just kidding. Alright. Let's buy some shit. I'm gonna run out of money soon. I've been buying a lot of shops. Like, a lot more than what I had before when we first played. Liberation. That is a great thing to have on the the side of a house of a business you just bought. Are we going inside? Yeah, we are. Buy shit. Oh yeah, I bought. I couldn't stay away from being a classic assassin, so I have that. And of course, we got the fucking hood. Upgrade some pouches. Oh hell yeah. Oh, what? No way. Fuck no. $4,000? No. Or euros or pounds or the hell those are. Make sure they're euros. Small cartridge pouch, small pouch. We need more fucking bullets. Yeah, let's do it. Alright. Is there another shot? Yeah, down here somewhere. Let's take out my umbrella and look classy as I run through the street. I am the most elegant woman in New Orleans. Let's go, 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 go. Ah, okay. Oh, I think I know what happens next, but I'm not 100% sure. It has to do with a lot of escaping.
Gerald, I'm hearing about disappearing slaves again. I thought we ended that with Gouverneur d'Abadie. But it happens again,
you know,
and not only slaves now, but laborers.
Time hasn't passed that
where
much.
Where are they all going?
How can this already...
On finding out.
No, I'll do it myself. They need help now.
May I suggest that you start with Saint-Danger this time?
Yes. This is one case we won't solve at a garden party.
When you're ready to go, find me outside, near the docks. I'll show you a faster way there.
Can I please be the assassin now? Oh, thank God. I couldn't remember. Oh, just kidding. I thought this was the part where we had to escape our warehouse. But I'm not going to spoil that for anyone. Okay, how do I... Where's in there? How do I actually use this chain? Oh, dude, I gotta go over here. Assassin. Yes. God, she looks badass. In the assassin garb. Ugh. Especially with the hood. I never liked the hat. I thought it looked kind of fucking stupid. Like, yeah, woo, I get the times, but... Can't go wrong with the hood. Let's go. What? What are you humming about? Before I do anything, I think I'm going to synchronize this area, which means I have to get the way the hell up there somehow. Oh, right here. That'll work. Let's go. Yeah. Synchronizing will make this a lot easier later, especially if I need to see where the hell I'm going. Because you have no idea how many dead ends I went down. You have no idea how much that just pissed me off. Yeah, okay, climb. Thank you. Alright, let's go. What? Where's it at? Oh, it's on the top, isn't it, motherfucker? I'm gonna go around it. Fucking no. No, don't do that. Get down. Thank you. Disobedient. Go, go, go. There we go. But yeah, it looks so much better as the assassin doing this than a fucking, like, soldier. I love Assassin's Creed, but I don't care. That was not a cushion. You're dead. Alright, where are we going? Oh, fuck. Oh, well. Shortcut. On purpose. Meant to do that. My stick. There's no line on it. Or a reel. What are you doing? Take a boat to the bayou. Yeah, I'm working on it. Whoop. Oh, just can't throw a jump. Oh, there was a jump. Let's go.
Ah, Aveline. I simply come here when you need to travel out of town. The,
wasn't that the plan?
Business cover any expense.
Okay. Let's go. After taking care of her father's business troubles, Evelyn sets out to uncover the truth behind the mysterious disappearances of slaves and vagrants. Alright. Let's go. This is like Elise or Agate or someone like that. Let's go, go, go. No. Step. I can't bribe you. Oh, no, I have to have at least that much notoriety, I think. What are you doing? Are you sleeping? That looks uncomfortable. Get out of my way. Aw, bitch, I hate this part. I hate taking the boat, because it's the slowest ungodly thing in this fucking game. But it's a lot easier than swimming. Swimming actually does take longer, I lied. I wish I could find a synchronization point in this swamp somewhere so I could unlock most more of the map. Wait, did I really not even need to take the boat? Wow, I totally didn't either. Well, just kidding, we're gonna get off right here, because I'm retarded. Yeah, disembark the canoe. Get off of it. Let's go. That's making me look worse. What the hell? What are you doing? Oh, it's the medicine guy. Okay, let's do it.
Aveline, what troubles you?
I'm investigating.
Do you forget our cause?
Disappearances. Are you missing anyone?
It does seem that way. But so
either you are or
rest
you're not.
Here before moving on, it is not always apparent where or why a man has gone. Your friend, Elise, hires many people to work. She may know better.
Perhaps.
I feel a great change
coming.
Yeah,
we gotta go find Elise before we find him. We probably find Agate later.
Please, take this. A new poison I have been testing. It makes the victim momentarily hysterical.
Oh, so it's the
one.
It's the poison that makes you go batshit crazy. Yeah, let's see. What are they called again? Berserker darts, something like that. Yeah, berserk poison darts. We'll use those before we use our gun, because they basically take care of each other that way. Let's go. Let's go talk to Elise. What up, girl? Why are you dashing?
Evelyn, old girl, where you been? The swamp's not the same without you.
Yeah,
the gators are
better.
Getting uppity.
Oh, you know, business demands and piano recitals. How I've missed the bayou air.
Yeah, I bet.
It has the scent of action about it.
Among other things.
And shit.
Listen.
Oh, okay, that's probably what she meant. Here.
The other day, I saw something and I said to myself, Elise, old girl, something's not right. Convoys loaded with the strangest cargo.
Is that exactly what you said?
Dozens of them.
Oh, my friend is
online. Where were they headed?
Yay.
I can't say. But I know where they came from. The fort.
Will you show me the place?
Thought you'd never ask? Meet me tomorrow.
Well, there was just an awkward silence there while you adjusted your arms. Meet you there tomorrow, so I'm you there right now. Yeah, exactly. Let's go. Oh, God damn. Nope. I'm not doing this shit. I am not swimming. What's over there? Oh, okay. Get on the log. I swear to God. Okay. I wish I could do this. That'd be so cool. Everyone would think I have so much swag. So regardless, I'm running through some fucking water. Just kidding, I'm not. Fuck. No, I refuse. I refuse to swim. Swimming is my least favorite thing in this whole fucking game. Oh, why do I suck? I can't even Assassin's Creed. just gonna take it slow, because apparently I can't assassin. There, let's just go. There she is. I'm not gonna dive into the brush pile.
A carriage hey girl. Just passed. We can catch it at the bend. I'll race you.
You'll race me? Bitch? I'm like, why would you even race me? I'm an assassin. I'm pretty sure it's like a bonus thing if you beat her there. Oh, we had to free these bitches. But we're gonna shoot all of them with darts, because that just sounds fun. Really? He's too far away? And now it doesn't matter. Because you did. Oh, he better not see me. Come on. They'll take care of themselves. Oh, not you. Yep. We're gonna go this way, though. We're gonna go up here. Oh, shit. I fucked up. Oh, they can totally see me. Just gonna back off shit. Let them fight each other. You know what? Yeah. This'll work. Kill each other. We're gonna go freaking Assassin's Creed 3 on them with Connor's tomahawk. Hey, buddy. What? Bullshit. There, now you're fucking dead.
I recognize these people. Some of them have worked for me. Crispé! A word?
Elise! What are you doing here?
What does it look like? Rescuing you.
From what? Employment? Freedom?
Crispé, these chains don't exactly say freedom to me.
Temporary discomforts. Too many workers escaped the last voyage without
paying. Those are not chains, those are ropes.
We'll be released once we reach the worksite.
These terms don't concern you.
Elise, everything in this life concerns me. But I can survive a little longer, till we get south to freedom.
I don't trust this. Crispé, I promise we'll get to the bottom of this.
But
this
we should
game,
investigate
they left
the
out
fort
a lot
while the time
of,
is right.
Like, detailed stuff.
With all the soldiers in town, there can't be many left.
Elise!
I like your thinking. Good. I'll scout ahead. Find me at the bridge. And Crispé, keep out of trouble. While we go stir some.
Right.
Right. Thanks. I know. Thanks for saving me. I'm pissed off about it, though. An appreciative asshole. Okay, cool. I totally beat her there. Well, we're gonna race up this way. We're gonna boost on over here. God, I love open world games. Oh, we have some bastard on here. We're gonna take care of that right fucking quick. And axe in your back. Bitch! Let's go. Alright. We're gonna get right up here. Nice spot to hide. Or wherever the hell Elise is, I guess. Alright. This would be a grand spot to stop. Thanks, guys, for watching. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe to C.G.M Gaming, and we'll catch you guys next time. We'll be right back.